Hey guys, and welcome back to another unboxing. Today we're going to be unboxing this strange package that has arrived at my door in a red bubble wrapped envelope. What could it be? I'm guessing it's something from Limited Run Games because it feels like a Switch case, in which case, I think I know what it is. Let's see. Oh, it is. It is. Here we go. It's my copy of Windjammers on the Nintendo Switch. I ordered this a few months back. I think it might have even been last year that I placed the order for this. I'd never heard of this game before, but I looked at some gameplay, and the way I go by buying games on Limited Run now is if it looks like a game I want to play, or it looks like a game that I'll have a lot of fun with, then I'll pick it up. Before I was only collecting RPGs, but now I'm pretty much down to, you know, like things like this. This just looks so much fun, and to have a physical version of it, I just thought, why not? So let's go ahead and get this unboxed. I'll put some gameplay up at the end of the video. I did invest in some new software because I wanted to do a few more things like Let's Plays and that recently, and I've never had really kind of the setup to do anything like that, so hopefully now I can make videos a little bit more interesting, just throw up some gameplay at the end of unboxings and stuff like that. The thing I really want to get at the moment though is the PlayStation VR aim controller. I mean, it's been out of stock in the UK for ages, and it's just, I want to get the actual UK release one. But yeah, here is the case. Hopefully you guys can see that quite clearly. Always love the little Switch boxes. The spine. And then the back of the case showing some, you know, nice shots of gameplay and stuff. Well, let's see what we get inside. Bam! Oh! Yeah, I like that. So what are we getting? We're getting the, let me hold this up. We're getting what looks like a little manual, the game cart, and then the background is all done. So everything that I like is there. Well, let's take a look at the cart first. There's the cartridge, and then we'll take a look here at the background, which I think actually, oh, it's a reversible cover. I didn't realize that. Yeah, that's pretty cool then. So you've got a reversible cover there. So what one do you guys like best? Let me see, which one do I like best? You know what, I actually like the other one better because it's more like the old. Actually, I like the blue on this. Yeah, I think I'll leave it the way it is, but I like the fact that it's like a more like an old Nintendo-style box, the other one, which is pretty cool. And then we've got here, which I think is like a little manual. It's quite thin, so I don't know if we're going to get much in here, but oh God, full colour. I love that. Yes, that's, I mean, I don't mind it being quite thin and small because I like the fact that it's full colour. Oh, and oh, that's something I've missed for a long time. Remember when you used to get like the little notepad areas in the back of manuals, and you'd write down the cheats in them. I remember in the old Alien game on the PlayStation 1, I used to have like, I think it was pink acid, I ate pink acid boots, something like that, to get everything unlocked. And I used to love doing things like that. Oh, that's pretty cool. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. That is the unboxing of Windjammers on the Nintendo Switch. I do have a couple of other Switch games on the way. So I have pre-ordered the Hollow Knight Collector's Edition. That doesn't come out until like June or July, though, I think. I also have, what is the other game I got that recently that I've been really wanting? There's another Switch game that I got recently. Oh, yeah, or Special Reserve Games, I pre-ordered The Messenger. That one is going to come out in June as well, I think. So we've got them to look forward to, and I'm toying around with the idea of getting Castlevania of Limited Run as well. So yeah, like I said, thanks for watching, and I'll put up some gameplay at the end of this so you guys can see what Windjammers is like. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, so I thought we would take a little look at Windjammers here since we just finished the unboxing, and see what the game's all about. So the first thing you're going to notice is that there is online play, local gameplay. We've got leaderboards, and then there's a couple extras. If we just go into game settings though first, because we've got quite a cool little array of settings, so you can change the ratio, obviously. The backgrounds you can mess around with. You can have just plain black if you like that, or you can have some nice scenery. You can have scan lines, no filter, CRT or smooth. I quite like the CRT just because it reminds me of the old TVs, but let's just go with the scan lines for now. And then of course you can change the music to Neo Geo or Neo Geo CD, I think. Yep, and you can have music off as well. So let's leave it at that, and let's go ahead and play just a normal game here. Oh, and they've got some mini games as well, which is pretty cool. I'll show you them in a minute. But let's just go ahead and play a normal arcade game. We'll play it on easy just to start off with. There we go. And I think I will go. I think I'm gonna go represent the UK here. I'm gonna have to go S Miller. So you got S Miller from the UK. You've got how do I pronounce that? El Biaggi from Italy, is it? Germany, you've got Vessel, K Vessel. Ah! I'll run out of time there. Oh, and I'm up against the Japanese girl, so let's see what I get. Let's see what I can do. UK versus Japan. I think I'm gonna use the analog sticks. No! He's got my ass whooped! Okay, let's
get ready.
Okay, that's okay, that's just the first round. There we go. That's more like it, that's more like it. There we go, there we go. Oh. There we go. I'm gonna try and flip it up. Oh, that's a good one. I'm trying to flip it up for you guys because if you hit it right as it's coming to you, this is the final, then you can slam it back. Okay, she's not gonna beat me in this final, is she? Come on! I love this game, it's so much fun. Especially, you know, you can just play this online. Even playing against the computer on a hard difficulty will be a lot of fun, a good test. And, you know, especially if you want to share the joy, so to speak. There we go! Oh! If you want to share the joy, you know, split the controllers, you know, you can just do local co-op. whatsoever. That'd be a lot of fun as well. Try to focus on this now. Oh, no, she's about to be me now. Okay, come on. Come on, you have not beaten me. No! Oh god, shit. Oh, this is it. This is really it. Oh, she's testing. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's play one more, let's play one more, and then we'll try and do maybe an online match, see if we can. Round two. I'm up against the German. Whoa. He is not messing around with his power. Oh no, I missed it. Oh. Okay, we've got to bring this back. We're going to bring this back. It doesn't look like we're going to do it. He's whooping our ass here. Yeah. Is the comeback on? No! You got that set. Come on now. Come on, let's go. In there at the bottom. We close the gap. There we go. I think that's the key with him. We've got to close that gap. No! But if you miss, it's just there's no time for recovery. Oh, he's gonna. Whoa! Yeah, he really, really did just do some pain. Look at him, his little tight yellow flanks. Looks like Bret Hart there. Continue. Okay, no. We're gonna see if we can do an online game. It's still greyed out for me, but I did just purchase the Nintendo Online service there. So let's go ahead and see if we can get into that. Connect. Oh, there we go. Okay. Online. Quick match. Find a random jabber. I don't know why I think that's funny, but play online for fun with a random jabber. Random rank match. Enter a competition and become the best jabber of the universe. Custom match, invite your buddy for a friendly or not online jamming session. Okay, cool. Let's do a quick match. If this does take a long time to find someone, I'll cut it out for the video, but I'll mention it in the video, you know, how long it did take to find someone. So let's go. So I tried a quick match for 1 minute, and I tried ranked match for 1 minute, and I couldn't find a single jamming session. So rather than hold on and wait for that just now, I thought, why don't we take a quick look at the other cool little thing in the game, the mini games. They're in local game here. Mini games. We'll take a look at bowling first, but the dog distance one is just so cool and random. Yeah, let's have a look at bowling, and we will go. Yeah, let's go Japan. So this is just simply like, you know, just get the high score in goal, basically. Yeah, it's quite a cool little game. You can practice this with your friends, see who gets the better scores. Oh, we got a strike! There we go. Oh yeah. That was a good strike. Pretty good score there. But then let's have a look at the game I really like, Dog Distance. This one is just so much fun. Let's go Japan again. Basically just throw the... You start off, you throw the frisbee and then you control the dog after that. So throw the frisbee and now you control the dog. You need to dodge, you can jump over things. And you need to catch the frisbee. Oh! Sorry! Ah! Oh! Missed it! Oh! Poor dog. Let's try that again, I want to catch that. Yeah, this one's just so cool, this little game. Whoa, whoa! Oh, we caught it, we caught it! Yeah! But yeah, Dog Frisbee's cool. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. That's a quick look at Windjammers. We did the unboxing and had a look at the game. I absolutely love the game. It's a game that I really want to play with, like, my son or my daughter. Just get them to come in and we'll just mess around with it once they get the feel of it. Or if you've got friends over, it's one of those games you can just pull out. It, you know, it doesn't take a lot of thought behind it. It's just basically Pong. With a few extra features, you can sit and have a few beers, just chill out and share the joy with the Nintendo Switch and play this. It's one of those games that, you know, wherever you go, you can. The great thing about the Switch, you know, having those two controllers, this doesn't really require much more than an analog stick and one button. So. Well, two buttons as well. So, you know, you can have a lot of fun with that. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you at the next unboxing.